Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling notifications on Huawei Fit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You can enable and disable notifications on your watch from the Huawei Fit app. Open up the app and tap Devices at the bottom of the page. Tap on your watch's name. Scroll down and tap on Notifications. You can tap the toggle to the right of notifications to switch them on or off. When the toggle is orange, notifications are switched on, and when it is grey, they are switched off. Tap the toggle and then tap Disable on the pop-up to switch notifications off. When notifications are switched on, you can choose which apps you get notifications from by switching the toggles on to the right of the apps that you would like to receive notifications from, and switching the toggle off to not receive notifications from that app. Again, when the toggle is orange, it is switched on, and when grey, it is switched off. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei tips and tricks.